Olivia 10.
I know you guys have been dying to hear from us again.
Well, Liv, can you blame them?
No, we are probably the best broadcast on Channel 13 right now, along with Mac Online and our Fort Kirby webpage. I feel bad for the other groups having to broadcast in our shadow.
I think that might be taking a little bit too far, but we'll take it.
Okay, well, our two movies today are Spirit, Stallion of the Cimarron, and The Master of Disguise.
Our first movie mistakes are from the movie Spirit. In this clip, you can see Spirit just defeated the cougar, and there are trees behind him. Now, when the herd comes over to congratulate him, and they go into a close-up, when they come back out, there are no trees behind the herd. This is obviously a mistake. In the next shot from Spirit, as he's getting off the train, they show this clip. Look at the horseman on the left. Because in the next scene, they show the exact same clip. This is obviously a mistake.
Our first movie mistake from Master of Disguise occurs when Pistachio is dressed as Mr. Puru and he has the shrunken head in his hand. And then when he goes for the cocktail snacks, he has no head in his hands. This is clearly a mistake. Our second movie mistake is when Pistachio is disguised as the Cherry Pie Man. And here he's climbed out, and he's a Cherry Pie Man. And when he runs to find his dad, he doesn't leave any cherry footprints. And this is clearly a mistake.
Well, join us next week for more movie mistakes.
See ya.
Hello, and welcome to another week in music. I'm Sarah.
I'm Emily.
And I'm Grace, and we have the top 15 pop songs for this week.
Recovery, and welcome to the third episode of When I Was 16. I'm Kylie.
I'm Kara.
And I'm Zavin.
And we interviewed Mrs. Shanehine, our superbulous, amazing, and super awesome German teacher.
And our rad-tastical, extreme, outstanding history teacher, Mr. Perky Bile.
So prepare yourself for an awesome video.
Hi, I'm Zavin, and I'm here with Mrs. Shanehine, and we're interviewing her about when she was 16. So, Mrs. Shanehine, what was the popular music when you were 16?
The Beatles were very popular. Some of the music that I listened to was like Hey Jude, some of the music that's still around today. Green Tambourine, I remember that. I remember liking that particular music. Steppenwolf, Born to Be Wild. Those are some of the songs that I listen to.
Sounds like some pretty good music. How about popular cars?
The cars that I looked at did not have were like a Mustang, Camaro, again, some of the same popular cars that we have today. Corvettes were very popular at that time. They were high-priced cars, couldn't afford them.
what were you and your friends doing when you were 16?
You know, at that time, we didn't have the television that we have today with the satellite or the DVD players, those types of things. So we went to the movies. Drive-ins were a big thing, where you would meet a group of friends and watch the movie, you know, eat the popcorn, that type of thing. So it was a social event to go to the drive-in, not just to watch the movie, but also to socialize.
What were you wearing back when you were 16?
Well, when I was 16, one of the things that was different in the school was that girls weren't allowed to wear pants. So we had to wear skirts and dresses. And one of the biggest concerns in that time period was the length of the skirts and the dresses. So there were rules that were made by the administration in the school I was in as to how long your skirt and your dress had to be.
Wow. And did you have a job?
Yes. I started working in a dry cleaning. It was Capital Dry Cleaner. I was just at the counter, you know, taking the clothes, and I didn't do any of the actual dry cleaning, but I was just a counter person.
So did you play any sports?
No, I did not. No.
What activities were you in?
I was more, I was like in JICAWA, which was the Junior Council on International Affairs. I liked languages at that time as well, and so I was more with those types of things. I was more of an academic person than an athlete.
Did you have a boyfriend when you were 16?
When I was 16, I had the start of a relationship, yes. Just the beginning. I was in chemistry, and my partner and I decided that we would do some dating.
What were your life plans?
My life plans were to go on to college, and then I was going to go into something international business, something along that line.
Did you get along with your parents okay?
Well, yes and no. I mean, we got along, but, you know, there were times when they wanted me to do something and I wanted to do the opposite. So probably the same thing that's going on today.
Yeah.